Hello friends, welcome back into Flying Aviation. I hope you all are doing absolutely fine. So friends, today we are back with another updated vacancies from an international airline, and the name of airline is Ryanair. Let's see what all vacancies are available on the Ryanair career. Yes, we will open up the very first link. And then we'll click on the drop down menu and select our department, mainly engineering department. Now we'll scroll down and click on apply now. Yes. Now what we can do, we can refine our jobs with the keyword of mechanic and click on refine. Yeah, as you can see, there are total of 36 vacancies available related to the post of aircraft mechanic. So guys, we will see that what all the experience requirements for all these vacancies. Is there any opportunity for the trainee technicians or for the freshers or for BTech aeronautical engineering guys? So let's check out the details about all these vacancies. So firstly, we will see the list of vacancies for the post of trainee technicians. So we'll scroll down and go for the post of technician. Yeah, as you can see, there is a vacancy for the post of trainee mechanic. Let's have the view on all the experience requirement for this vacancy. See, this is the post of trainee mechanic, so they don't need any kind of specific experience for this vacancy. They simply need good communication skills, willingness to work in the ship system and all. And the person will be working in heavy maintenance, like in base maintenance department, working under the supervision of licensed B1, B2 or C category C staff. So guys, this is a golden opportunity for you guys to enter into an international airline as a fresher, so that you can start your aviation career. So those who are interested for this vacancy, they can simply apply by clicking on the apply now icon, and then they have to fill up all your required details. They can autofill their application just by importing resume from their device, or they can simply fill up this vacancy with the help of your LinkedIn profile as well. Right after filling up all these details, you can simply click on this submit application icon to submit your application for this particular vacancy. Now we'll see that what all other vacancies are available for the post of technicians, avionics technicians, B1 technicians. Yes, as you can see, Ryanair is also hiring for the post of aircraft mechanic. So let's see that what is the experience required for this vacancy. Yes, the candidate must have a relevant qualification in aircraft engineering or mechanical engineering, and the preference will be given to those who are already having the experience on Airbus 320 or Boeing 737 fleet, because Ryanair is mainly operating Boeing 737 NG and Boeing 737 MAX aircraft only. So obviously the preference will be given to those who are already having the similar work experience, so you can apply for this vacancy. Moving to the next, you can see there is a vacancy for the post of avionics mechanic in Germany. So let's see that what are the requirements for this vacancy. Preferably avionics maintenance experience in hangar, like in base maintenance, experience of wiring modification. Here also they didn't mention anything specific regarding that how much experience you should have. If you are having the similar experience, you can apply for this vacancy as well. Moving to the next, here we can see the vacancy for the post of wheel and brake mechanic, composite mechanic in a workshop, trainee mechanic, composite mechanic or composite mechanic trainee, like trainee tech in the composite shop. Next, yes, they are also hiring for the post of night shift cabin mechanic. So if you are from a cabin maintenance department, you can apply for this vacancy. And let's see that what are requirements for this vacancy. Previous aircraft maintenance experience is desirable but not essential. That means even freshers can also apply for this cabin mechanic post. Experienced aircraft mechanic. So let's see what is the experience requirement for this vacancy. The candidate should pass the high percentage of modules to obtain the EASA B1.1, or candidate should have 2 to 3 years live aircraft maintenance experience. So this vacancy is particularly for those who are having more number of modules and already having 2 to 3 years live aircraft maintenance experience, they can apply for this vacancy. Next, you will see the vacancy for the post of experienced avionics technicians. For this vacancy also, they need minimum maximum number of EASA B2 modules and minimum of 2 to 3 years live avionics aircraft maintenance experience. Moving down, you will see the vacancy for the post of mechanic at Dublin. And for this vacancy, they didn't mention anything specific regarding the experience requirement. They simply need the Boeing aircraft experience, hangar or line experience, guys. So those who are having similar experience, they can apply for this vacancy. Even freshers can also apply for this vacancy, but preference will be given to those who are already having the experience on Boeing aircraft or Airbus 320 aircraft. Next, you can see the vacancy for KTME as well. So let's see that what is the experience requirement for the KTME. Must be an EASA Part 66 qualified KTA license holder as a minimum, and Boeing aircraft experience is desirable. Yes, they are also hiring for the post of junior aircraft mechanic. So let's see what are the experience requirement for this vacancy. Preferably candidate who passed all B1 or B2 modules from 147 approved school. So those who are freshers, they can also apply for this vacancy, and even experience holders can also apply. Next, you can see the vacancy for the post of aircraft mechanic, and the requirement for this vacancy is Boeing aircraft experience ideally. So those who are having base maintenance experience from on Boeing aircraft, they can apply for this vacancy, they will get preferred. Next, you can see the vacancy for the post of aircraft mechanic, experienced aviation mechanic, B1 mechanic. Let's see what is the requirement for this post. Previously maintenance experience on Boeing 777NG, must have extensive live aircraft maintenance experience. So guys, those who are having minimum of 6 month experience, they can also apply for all these vacancies, because here they didn't mention like 2 years, 3 years experience is required for this, all these particular vacancies. No, they didn't mention anything. So those who are having minimum of 6 month experience, they can also apply for all these vacancies. Aircraft mechanic, aviation mechanic, aircraft mechanic, aircraft mechanic, avionics mechanic. Again, they simply need avionics maintenance experience, experience of wiring modifications. Those who are having good troubleshooting skills in any mode, and they can apply for these vacancies. Then again, there is a vacancy for the post of KTA licensed mechanic, B1 licensed aircraft engineer, Boeing 777NG type rating included. So B1 licensed engineer can also apply for all these vacancies. Yes, and what are the requirements for B1 licensed engineer? He or she must be an EASA qualified B1 license holder with Boeing 777-800 type rating. He should have 2 to 3 years certifying experience, preferably hangar based. So those who are having base maintenance experience of 2 to 3 years, they can apply for this B1 licensed engineer vacancy. Even they are also hiring for the post of B2 licensed engineer as well. So those who are having B2 license from EASA and having 2 to 3 years maintenance experience from base maintenance, they can apply for this particular vacancy. Yes, at last you can see they are also hiring for the post of flight simulator engineer in Italy. So let's see what are the requirements for this vacancy. Candidates should have technical diploma in aviation or electronic, bachelor degree in aviation or aerospace engineering. So that this vacancy is mainly for the BTEC aeronautical engineering or aerospace engineering guys. Those who are having normal diploma in aviation, avionics and electronics, they can apply for this vacancy. For the experience position, they need minimum of 3 years experience with the flight simulator devices. So guys, if you are from BTEC aeronautical engineering background and having minimum of 6 months experience on the fleet of Boeing 737NG, Boeing 737 MAX or on 320 fleet, then you can apply for all these kind of vacancies. Even freshers can also apply for many vacancies, as we have seen there were vacancies for the post of trainee mechanics, junior mechanics. So guys, this was all about today. Till then, stay safe. Jai Hind.